Welcome back to yet another episode of The Booth Review. I'm your host, Michael Ferrari. Today we are trying Canatopia's Dosey Punch. The Dosey Punch is a hybrid mix that is supposedly the hardest hitting pre-roll they have available. I was rewatching JonTron's video on drug PSAs, and they showed this one where there was a surgeon who was high on marijuana about to perform surgery. And it got me thinking.
Now, what's wrong with you? Tonsillitis?
Appendicitis?
Yeah! Nobody's died of tonsillitis around here for a while.
Appendicitis?
Nothing to worry about. Scalpel?
What if the joint were in somebody else's hand, like your surgeon, your lawyer, or your local policeman? Would you still say marijuana is harmless?
No. Let's see if I can still make a straight line.
So today, I went out and bought the classic game of Operation. Would be a magnificent vibrator. So today, I'm going to try to save a man's life while stoned off the Dosey Punch. Welcome to Blaze Anatomy. Fun fact, my grandfather actually went skiing with Patrick Dempsey once, like back in the ye old days before he was famous.
I feel like this is something UMF would do if they ever became a medical school.
So there's quite a bit wrong with this guy, as you can tell. I haven't played this game in so long, but I think they have this money system. We just shuffle it and you just go off the top and I have to try to pick that. The top one, we have to get the bread basket. First of all, why is there like bread around your crotch? I mean, that could lead to a very serious yeast infection.
You felt that one. Okay, try to... Oh my god. This is really hard. Okay, got it. Ready?
Okay. That doesn't even look like bread. That looks like the tomb that they put Jesus in. Alright, so the bread's gone. He's okay. We got a little itches here and there, but nothing too bad. The insurance can cover it. The $500 one, we gotta put water on the knee. Which knee? Disney or dat knee?
This, we just gotta get edge, bring it up, and that was clean.
Success!
Next one we got is a writer's cramp. Sam has a cramp right in his wrist from writing out a very long grocery list. Well, get ready to write a very long medical bill.
This one is going to be tricky because it's in the corner. No.
Okay, well that was stressful as fuck. Next we have the pulled muscle. Sam pulled the muscle while running a race. Now he's limping all over the place. Sam, I don't think you're the type of person to be running a race. Look at you.
Ah, like a glove.
Success!
Next we have Charlie Horse. In Sam's leg, there's a horse named Charlie. Lure him out with some oaks and barley.
All right, this one, this is pretty shoved up there. Just grab it by the leg. Grab him up. Oh, okay. Everyone hold their horses.
No. Oh shit, sorry Sam. Stop being impatient. Ah, Sam, it's okay. I got it. See? Alright, so our next one is the spare ribs. Oh, man.
Success!
Next up, we have a broken heart. Tell Sam that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Fix that broken heart and earn some good money. Someone should link him to Andrew Tate.
Alright, let's see. Right in the crest. Oh shit. Broke his heart so bad that he needs heart surgery. Yarr, got him.
Success!
Next we have the wishbone. Sam's got a wish. Can you make it come true? Take it quick, but don't break it in two. I'm more worried about his red nose. I mean, like, that's pretty bad. Why aren't we checking up on that? I mean, he must be a wicked alcoholic. Is it okay?
Maybe.
Shit, no!
This is so hard to grab.
Sam bumped his elbow and is feeling funny. Make it stop laughing to earn big money. How many painkillers do you want me to prescribe him so he can get addicted?
Oh, fuck. Sam, I'm sorry. I graduated from UMF Medical School. Hands like a surgeon. Hands like a surgeon.
Shit.
And boom.
You know, I got a bone to pick with you, Sam. Next up, we've got the Adam's apple. Sam's scarf was tied too tight. Now his Adam's apple isn't feeling quite right.
You know what they say, an apple a day keeps a doctor away.
Doctor, you can't save him. He's eaten an apple in the past 24 hours. Butterflies in the stomach. Sam's feeling nervous about a girl he knows. These butterflies in his belly have to go.
Sam, I know just the thing you need. Like, get that thing out your mouth. Get that thing out your mouth. Here. There we go. No, I got you. Float like a butterfly. You're gonna friggin' be like a butterfly.
And the last one we got is the wretched ankle. Sam fell down on the basketball court. Now his ankle is in all sort of sorts.
Last one.
Success!
So, yeah. So the surgery didn't go exactly as planned, and we may have to put you under again. And we called your insurance, and they said that they're not going to pay for the next one. But don't worry, I got two easy decisions for you. You could either A, pay me $20,000 out of pocket, and we can do this right here, right now, or B, you could die. Now, I would love to give you some time to think about it, but according to your autopsy here, you've got about 2 hours left to live, so, yeah. Well, lunch. See you in a little bit.